I'm Danielle, author and illustrator of Moose Mischief, a pancake surprise. And on the Moose Mischief channel, I teach you about our amazing world through art, science, and craft projects. Today, I will show you how to make this cute sundial. A sundial is a device that tells the time of day by using the position of the sun in the sky. When the sundial is positioned with the 12 pointing north, you can tell the time. Just look at the shadow cast by the sun as it shines on the pointer of the sundial. We will use a pencil for our pointer. Here's what you need. 4 sheets of yellow cardstock paper, a drawing compass, glue, scissors, a black marker, large bobble eyes, a styrofoam or paper plate, a pencil for drawing with, and an unsharpened pencil, and the sundial template from my website, moosemischief.com. Let's make the sundial! For the first step, use the template to cut out the sunshine ray. Trace 12 rays onto the cardstock paper. Cut out all the rays of sunshine. Now it's time to draw the circle for your sun. We will measure out 5 inches on the drawing compass. If you don't have a drawing compass handy, you could also trace a bowl. Cut out the circle. Glue your sun together. First, I will tuck all those sun rays underneath the circle so I have them where I would like them. And then I will glue them down. So the rays will become the numbers of the clock. So you want to make sure you have a 6 o'clock and a 12 o'clock. The 12 o'clock would be here and the 6 o'clock would be here. And the 3 o'clock and the 9 o'clock will be across from each other horizontally. All the other numbers are also directly across from each other. Now that the sun rays are all in the right place, let's glue them down. Gently lift up the circle and set it aside. Pick up the corner, dab a little glue right there, and press it down. Do that all around the circle. Now place glue on the bottom of your circle and set it down onto the sun rays. You might need to adjust your rays a little bit so they go under the circle. It's time to write in our numbers. So 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, and 12 o'clock, which is noon or midnight. Woo! Add the bobble eyes. There's so many things you can do on a sunny day. Go swimming, play outside, play in the sprinkler, build a fort. Okay. I'll draw in the happy smile. What's your favorite thing to do on a sunny day? Leave me a comment below and let me know. Oh, he looks so happy. The perfect summer day. Now poke a hole where the nose would be on the sun. Right in the center with your pencil there. Place the unsharpened pencil into the hole. And then slip your plate underneath the sun for your pencil to rest on. This will provide stability. The pencil will cast a shadow onto the number when you take it outside, and that should tell the time. Let's take our sundial outside and see what time it is. I've placed my sundial on the ground with 12 facing north. To find north, I used Google Maps on my cell phone. The time is 11:45, so as you can see, the shadow is pointing towards 11:45. I had so much fun making this sundial with you. If you had fun too, like the video below, share it with a friend, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you haven't already, please check out my book, Moose Mischief, A Pancake Surprise. In the book, the moose claims he's the best chef in Alaska. But is that simply ridiculous? Buy the book to find out. I'll see you next time.